our house and my workshop is covered in glitter right now.
What the f-